So I was asked to react to The Common People cover by William Shatner.
She came from Greece. She had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have a rum and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And in 30 seconds' time, she said, I want to live like common people. I want to do whatever common people do. I want to sleep. Like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you've got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Can't see anyone else smiling in here. Sure. You want to live like common people? You want to see whatever common people see? You want to sleep with common people? You want to sleep with common people like me? But she didn't understand.
She just smiled around my hand. Red to black, no barber shop. Cut your hair and get a job. Smoke some flags.
I thought it was going to start out as like more of like somebody like they're reading a story type of thing is what I was getting, but now he got into the singing, which kind of surprised me. Like that was like out of nowhere. Is the pulp guy's voice in the back? Is that the voice in the back that I'm hearing?
Yeah.
That was a little interesting, different take. Like, instead of singing, he was saying the words. So that was an interesting take.